One of the things that I learned while I was in the Marines for 20 years is that, you know, on the fight for freedom, I can't think of anybody better qualified for a good fight for the Constitution. It is a huge cost to, you know, my personal life, with my wife, my family, and my team.
Thank you.